It's impacting my life a lot just because it's helping me to reach the future goals that I want.
Great Basin College is giving me an Associate of Science degree, and this is just a springboard for me to hopefully go and move on to the university level.
I'll be graduating this May with my Associate of Science in Nursing, so I'll be a licensed nurse and further my career.
I just feel more respected, I guess. It feels good. It feels like I belong to something.
The staff is great, the people are great, the other students that you see every day, they're great.
You know everybody. Everybody knows you. Everybody cares what you're doing and how it's going.
The instructors are amazing. They really care about each one of us and are helpful. It's amazing.
The people you meet in college, the experiences you have in college helps you grow, and it helps you realize who you are and what you want to become.
The course offering at Great Basin College is very diverse and allows students to really pick and choose their program of preference.
Really focused classes, they're small, so you really get one-on-one attention from your instructors, and it's just a really community-centered program.
There's a lot of options and possibilities. I mean, there's a lot that is tuned towards science, mathematics, and English, a lot of your core classes, and it's really great as opposed to a lot of universities, in that you actually get a lot of out-of-class time with your professors that you can talk and hash out ideas and a lot of the stuff that you're not understanding.
They offer a wide variety of degree paths you can go. You can just go with your two-year degree and then transfer, or you can stay here, and they do have some bachelor programs you can go with.
They really are eager to teach anyone, whether it's nursing, teaching, mechanics. Ultimately, there's a place for everyone.
The instructors are pretty much, you know, not like some big universities, you know, where you're just a number in the class. You know, they kind of get really personal with you.
I never felt like just another person or just another student at Great Basin College.
Our hospital is great because we are allowed to do all of our hands-on clinical type experience on actual patients, where we are getting to work with them, administering medications, ultimately making us learn better because it's real life scenarios. The Skills Lab is a place where we can practice all of the skills we learn as nurses. We practice on the mannequins, and it just helps us. It lets us practice, and then we can do it in the real life setting.
With an interactive video class, the teacher is centrally located in one of the classrooms in one of the five outlying areas. We all just meet, and it's actually like you're not even in a different classroom. You get to know these students, and just because they're on the screen, it's still extremely personal, and you get to know them on a personal level.
You're receiving first enhanced technology with classes from different sites, distant sites. And these classes are very, very helpful, especially to a rural area like Perron.
The library, yes, the library is my best friend. It's a great place. They have a lot of resources there, and it doesn't really matter what you're doing, they have it for you.
They have a very wide selection of books and archives, magazines, different utilities that they have to offer. It's just a quiet environment like a library should be, where you can study in peace or with the study group.
It's quite an extensive facility. They have everything you could possibly imagine, and if they don't, they'll get it for you almost immediately.
Theater is very nice. Actually, for community college, it's not something that I would expect to see on a community college campus. Very nice atmosphere, actually get the full theater experience.
The fitness center is very nice. They have a wide variety of classes from Zumba, Pilates, yoga, body conditioning and contouring. They have kickboxing, rock climbing. They have lots of different classes.
You have two options for student housing. You can choose to live in the dorms, or you can choose to live in the college apartments. The dorms are an enclosed building, and you can choose to have a roommate or not. The apartments come in 2 and 3 bedroom. the full kitchen, a bathroom, and washer and dryer hookups. And it just fit my life because I love to cook.
It's a great school. It's an integral part of the community. And a lot of the courses that they teach here will ultimately prepare people for the workforce in the mines, in business, in accounting, in a whole bunch of different things. And the more that you support us, the more that this school can expand and create more education and more opportunities.
It makes a stronger community. It gives people options to develop themselves, develop their skills. It also gives us options to send our people in to increase their skills.
It provides a way for people in our community who live and work here to actually go to school, to get their degree.
Without their donations, we wouldn't have the facility we're in today. We wouldn't have the equipment that we use today and training for these jobs that we are going to have, these careers that we're building.
That equipment, that the mannequins, are very expensive. And without contributors, we wouldn't be able to have access to products like that.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be going here and getting the best education I can get.
I would just extend a huge thank you to the people that have donated to Great Basin College and continue to support Great Basin College.
It's changed my life for the better. I have opportunities, it's opened doors for me, and Great Basin College is the reason for that.
I don't know where I would be. I don't know what I would be doing. It's hard to determine what my life would be like if Great Basin College wasn't here.
You know, I'm ready to actually apply everything I've learned in the actual setting.
It's given me a lot of options as far as what I want to do with the rest of my life.
You know, the hardest part of, you know, going to a college is that first step. Then after that, you know, everything just kind of falls into place.
It is one of the hardest things I have ever done in my entire life. And I am pushed beyond what I even thought I was able to do. It will change your life.
It just keeps giving me those choices.
For me, it's a great joy. I'm so excited.
Great Basin College is probably the best decision I've made in my life so far.
My name is Brittany Klikas.
I'm Shay Pavelic.
My name is Sydney Kramer.
Brandy Nielsen.
My name is Alex Porter.
Donnie Ray Thomas. And right now I'm about to finish the electrical technician systems and get my associates.
I was able to finally finish my bachelor's degree that I'd started 17 years ago.
Right now I'm looking at a more direct path to communications.
I've just grown leaps and bounds through Great Basin College.